3, 2, 1, start.
Nipped by a rocker.
The plot is in. 3, 2, 1, start.
You're a little fidget rusher.
It helps you go faster.
Is that true? Is there science that backs that up?
No, it's more superstition.
Where does it eat your vegetables? Is that on every loading screen?
I don't know. I think they say different things, but I don't know what they're really trying to say. It's okay. You always come back in that torch, hopefully.
Baroness Maximus!
Yeah.
Luba!
What's our best?
Yeah, I think our best was about 33. Good. So that's quite good.
Love to see it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good. I just don't really get pace. You don't have to complete this puzzle to Now, I know a lot of our audience is asking, Bennett, what does a death look like in this game? Well, there is your answer. You'll never see one for the rest of the run.
Do you have any purposeful deaths in the run?
I don't know. Can Tack really not skip that cutscene?
I can, but I was in the middle of a jump.
Oh, I see.
I didn't want to mess up my inputs. You get my...
This might be the move as well, and I don't want to cheat anything.
Thank you.
Better lock flies out of you. That was good recovery. Is your jumping speed faster than your pace walking speed? They really wanted to push that eat your vegetables memo.
It didn't say it there too.
Yeah.
Maybe it does say it every time, actually.
Thank you.
Ever since we went through the floor that one time with that jump.
You've been doing the extra height.
Yeah, well, I just try to be extra cautious.
Yeah. I mean, that's a potential, you know, decent time loss, so.
Facing the other direction and like, because I know that it like only loads stuff that you look at a lot of the time.
Okay.
So I wonder if it makes it less laggy if you just look over there.
Can you tell the difference?
It does kind of feel less laggy.
Kira Bureau.
Yeah, really good Kira Bureau.
Killed that shit.
Mm-hmm. If I would just hit this on the first try, that would be really good.
Do you always fireball buffer there?
Yep.
I don't know what the actual name for that trick is, but that's what I'm gonna call it. World's best enchanter.
I got rhythm. I'm saying rhythm. Oh, wait, no. He doesn't say I got rhythm, that funky rhythm.
I think he says I'm sitting rhythm. I feel like I would know if he said funky.
This run's going really good so far.
Get the mess out of here. Dude, that rock mummy definitely ate glue as a kid.
Why is he not? Okay. He shot him a
bit. Is that the extra guy?
No, it's not.
Oh.
This run's going very well.
Yes, it is.
Gates of Nocturne.
Do you usually have to kill the same man?
No.
I just like killing them. It makes me so frustrated sometimes that I like to see them die.
Yeah.
What? Alright, well now I'm gonna have a vendetta against whatever the hell you are. Yo, what? Did you see that?
No, I was.
I just killed that guy with my sword and he didn't explode.
Oh, yeah, that guy, that's the only one that's used as, like, a demo, and it doesn't actually, like, work like normal.
I figured out a way to get there pretty easy, actually, just now. Really good pace.
Yeah.
Alright, William, you're gonna fly all the way to the top of this?
Yeah. Alright, the biggest runner in the game. The spider. Quick cycle.
Easy peasy.
Thank you.
you cool with me pause buffering over that chicken soup? Over the chicken soup. Because you're just dancing at this now. I mean doing like the where the hell? Did I?
It's
I literally cannot see.
You got it.
Okay. Well,
I'm gonna
video. Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about pause buffering.
I just meant on the way to the coop.
Oh. Pause buffering, like, doing the pause line... Oh, shoot, I forgot one. Doing the pause line thing is barely faster than Juju running. Like, very barely. So, like, unless you can do it basically instantly, it's really not worth it. And even then, it's like...
I know, dude, I would have been so mad.
How did I get so far before the thing started?
Dude, I didn't know. My move was like borderline perfect there.
Nice.
Woo! Decoy?
Yep.
Tell me when you see a spider, because I don't see them all the time.
Got this. can't believe that.
Too close to you, right?
Yeah, but it's not like a huge range that you can shoot me in.
If some girl told me she was gonna blow me off the vine, I think I might let her. Or boy, okay, well, maybe.
Okay, let's all calm down.
Yeah, hey, it's not that kind of commentary. You don't need that. My fault.
Still a really good pace at long. We could get like a 43 with this, potentially. Depending how this goes.
Thank you.
really unfortunate. But we should still be able to set a record here. And then we can focus on 80%.
Yeah. As long as we can get that record. That's all I care about.
Nice.
At least that's all I care about at this point. I still think a 745 would be nice.
We could, I mean, I think we could do that here.
Yeah?
No. We don't mess up much.
Time for some boom boom!
Oh my god! It was time for some boom boom. That's for real. The fact that you punched the shit out of that rock rim makes me believe that karma is real.
Yeah.
Get here very often. At least not in a rhyme. Actually, is this the second time we've gotten here in a run? Did any of these take damage from barrel explosions? You think it one-shot those rockers? I know you already do with your ultimate hammer, but... Maybe in any percent.
I don't know. Alright, well, if we want to get a... If we want to get a 745, then we need to do this in 4 minutes.
You got it. It's basically all you, but I believe. I believe in belief. Sorry.
Save it.
Cool portal.
We got 3 minutes. Why can't I jump? That's so creepy.
New speedrun category?
All torches.
Yeah,
34.